Oh my goodness. All right.
You know,
maybe that's why this stick is so dusty. He brought out the Devil Jin stick.
You know, he, I don't know if you know, but he's always had Mishima. It's like he, his wave dash is on point.
Oh, I haven't seen him.
His movement is crazy.
Oh, because he used to be a Bob player, of course.
Yeah. He can move.
Yeah, Korean style Bob. Movement heavy. Electrics. Hellstorm.
When Tekken 7 first came out in its vanilla form, before he got on Jack, he was using Kazuya.
Oh, okay. Well, let's see how it goes here. I mean, a lot of players think Devil Jin's up there.
Yeah.
Here.
I think it's arguable that he's top three in the game. A lot of people say that.
A lot of people say he's above Jack. I'll give him that much.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. I mean, Jack is still really good. I mean, think about Tekken's tears, man. All these characters are pretty darn good.
I mean, come on. The bear won.
Right?
The bear won.
He won the global finals.
Yeah.
But right now, Mortify. Okay, what the hell is this? Ugh!
You better go back to the robot factory with
Remember
this.
Remember when Naroma beat him with Fang?
That's true, yeah.
Yo, in the back four, solid Mortify getting the first round of Saint.
This is a shocking revelation, kind of, for a lot of people, maybe, to see him using Devil Jin and not Jack. Right now, obviously, not working out, so we might see Jack yet again. Who knows?
Wait, just give him a second. Warm up the electrics. Dust the stick off a little bit.
Lasers. Oop, here we go. Gets the rage kick, the follow-up here. Wow, he goes for that follow-up.
Yeah, but Fang is like such a good poke machine too. We talked about Law being a good poke machine earlier. Fang is, I think, even better.
Yeah. Well, especially since he has the Kenpo step. That actually helps a lot too. He gives him a new layer of, you know, pokes and mix-ups.
Wow, more by just standing still start of the round. I like that strategy. I'm gonna steal it actually. Oh god, he just did it. What was he doing? What was the read there?
I don't know. He obviously landed it. He gets the wall here into the steel pedal, the follow-up here. Now what's he gonna go for?
I don't know, man.
Oh man. He's looking really, really strong here. I don't know what else is gonna happen. But obviously that.
Wow, he got it with the second hit. I can't believe he even went for it.
But he was able
so
to land
wild.
It.
On block?
Yeah. The no mix-up, right? Who's gonna do that kind of stuff? Nice hell sweep. Pushing this time. This time pushing towards the wall.
Wow, he dropped the combo. This is an opportunity. Mortify spends the rage immediately.
He has another chance. You know, Mortify, not too shabby when it comes to pokes.
He's chilling right now.
He was able to close him out earlier.
And Saint is kind of freezing up there. I mean, he's unsure what to do, but there you go. Dashes in there, gets the wild standing four.
Okay.
Set or game point for Saint here.
All right, two rounds to one. Saint looking to close it out. Gets the big laser throw. I mean, you never see that from anybody.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
Look at the wave boost.
Ooh. Here's a follow-up here. What's he going to do?
Oh, my God.
Big
Electric.
Combo. Closing it out. Oh, that was it. He didn't let it rip.
Wow, and he gets a side step hop kick. This could be huge.
Yo, is it going to end this way? Oh, okay, never mind.
Oh, God. If he did like 4-4-3 there and countered with it, I was going to be so happy. Just to see that move hit counter it again.
The legendary Dusty Stick.
The Devil Jin Stick. This is why he's been searching for that green arcade stick the whole time.
Yeah.
He's like, I want to go back. I want to use Devil Jin, but I need that stick.
Actually, it's pretty crazy. I wonder if anyone travels with two sticks.
Dude, it's hard enough traveling with one. You're right. Yeah. But it's possible, right? You just check a bag.
Yeah.
Bring the carry on the other one. I still take my Evo drone everywhere. Hey, are they selling more of those?
Which?
At Evo? The Evo drone?
I don't know if they have any more left.
Okay.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's a great travel stick.
I think it's the best compact one, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. No, without a doubt.
All right, here we go to the Mishima Dojo.
Mm-hmm. Got him.
All right, Saint looking much more comfortable than the first match at the outset. Here we go, just like that, 50% off. Oh, wow, nice adjustment. He went for an interesting combo there. Trying to get double walls.
Finishing the flash punch combo and closing it out with the perfect.
Broken plate to close it out. Ugh. Electricity. I like it. He's been paying the electricity bill.
Side step they four, though. Oh, guy dropped the combo. Is that a setup? I don't even know.
I feel like it might have been.
Yeah, same with the
defense. Interesting because that particular setup, I believe, is you can't low parry that kick.
I see.
On wake up.
So if you try to low parry, maybe you get hit.
Yeah. But you can definitely block it. Oh,
holy
here we go.
Moly. Oh.
Standing two throw.
Finish it. There it is.
Alright, look at that. Saint one round away from moving on. Let's see how this works out.
Man, Sand wants those electric so bad. I love it.
Yeah.
I get really sad when I don't. Oh, I see Mitchell players who have the execution but don't throw out electrics.
Yeah, I feel like it's a. You got to be very brave, right?
Yeah. But at the same time, I don't feel like people really launch punish whipped electrics much.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, there's certain guys. Have you ever watched that Boa Love Guy, Love B, from Korea?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The guy that beat Arslan at, I think, Evo Japan. That guy plays nutty.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
I want to see that kind of Mishima play.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my goodness.
He believes in himself. Whoop, here we go. Oh!
That's what I'm talking about, no! though.
That's not the combo.
Just do the electric again. Damn, Demon Paw, Saint. Get that confidence rolling, man. Throw out them electrics. That's what I'm here for. That's why they don't want to do it, though, right?
Yeah, I mean, there's...
It's fun to watch, but it's risky.
Yeah, it's and, you know, we don't see a lot of people whiff punishing and launching the electric, but it's definitely possible.
Yeah, if you get too comfortable with it, they will start ducking it. Yeah. It's more likely that you'll get launched for sure. But yeah. Saint's going to take that one, stay on the winner's side of the bracket there, getting closer to qualifying out. But coming up next, we do have a qualifier match, and it should be a good one. It's going to be Peeling returning to the stage to go up against Ice Cold Edge.
But wait, we can't show it to you yet. We're going to have to take a quick break, and we'll be back with more Tekken 7 live from CEO.